I think being a leader is showing you're responsible, showing you could step up, showing that you could help people.
This past season was a little bit difficult because we had an assistant coach and he wasn't able to make it to every practice. And then slowly he was not able to come at all anymore. And Larry kind of stepped in as my assistant coach. And Larry would bring all the kids together and he would sit them down and he would go over the poster, he would go over the activities, the skills, everything, every single practice. That initiative really helped.
Larry is a great kid. I mean, he is a role model for the younger players, but also his fellow team captains. He's a big brother of the team.
As the team captain, Larry has proven outstanding leadership skills that I know he will be able to take into his future. We have other kids on the team, you know, second and third graders that are looking up to Larry, saying, I want to be him.
I like helping people. I really like helping other people. It literally makes people smile. It like always makes people smile. Oh, thanks for helping me. Thanks for carrying my groceries to the house. Thanks for taking these papers downstairs. Thanks for putting my jacket up. It's always helping, like, probably put a smile on somebody's face every day.
His teacher has told me over and over, I love where Larry is going. I love how much he's been able to participate and take a leadership role within the classroom.
If I could describe Larry in one word, I would say joyful. He's just such a fun person to be around. I always have so much fun when I see him at practice, when I see him at a game day, when I see him at a huddle.
Join the initiative, it's like it's so fun. It's like, I think it's important for urbanists to be in my school because like kids, like so they could have something to do, so they could be teach, show people that they're responsible.
Larry deserves to be the team captain of the year because over the past 5 years, I believe he's been on the team, he has demonstrated leadership, sportsmanship, and proven himself within the classroom and within our school community.
We are so excited to have Larry on the Urban Initiatives team and to award him the 2018 Troy Cameron Team Captain of the Year award.
My name is Larry Cowley. I go to Claremont Academy and I am Team Captain of the Year.